Hello dear friends, this is Dr. Muhammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I would like to explain various types of adsorption, and this video is very important, so please do not skip. Well, depending on the nature of the force existing between adsorbent and surface, adsorption can be classified into two types, such as physisorption or physical adsorption and chemisorption or chemical adsorption. In addition to this, sometimes adsorption can be classified as positive adsorption and negative adsorption. Well, physical adsorption is a simple approach which attaches the target substance on a chip as a result of hydrogen bonding, van der Waals forces, electrostatic forces and hydrophobic interaction. And interestingly, there is no direct chemical bond between adsorbent and surface. And physisorption is a weak phenomenon and is a multi-layered process. Here I have shown adsorbent adsorbed onto the surface by physisorption. Well, typical example of physisorption include hydrogen and nitrogen gases adsorbed on coconut charcoal, adsorption of gases on animal charcoal, adsorption of water vapor on silica surface. Then comes chemical adsorption. Well, this type of adsorption is caused by chemical force and it is a very strong process and it is a monolayer process and it is highly specific and takes place at reaction centers on the adsorbent site. Surface area temperature, nature of adsorbent affects chemisorption notably, and energy of activation is usually 40 to 400 kilojoule per mole. And interestingly, chemisorption forms a unimolecular layer and it is a very strong process and it is reversible and it is an exothermic, but the process occurs slowly at low temperature and it is accompanied by increase in temperature. Then rusting of iron is a typical example of chemisorption. In addition to this, adsorption of metal ion onto metal oxide at relatively higher pH involved chemisorption by formation of inner sphere complexation. Well, then comes positive adsorption. The adsorption in which adsorbent concentration is more on the surface of the adsorbent than its concentration in bulk is called positive adsorption. For example, shaking concentrated solution of potassium chloride with blood charcoal shows positive adsorption. On the other hand, the adsorption in which adsorbent concentration is less on the surface of the adsorbent than its concentration in bulk is known as negative adsorption. For example, shaking the dilute solution of potassium chloride with blood charcoal shows negative adsorption. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe Aminulchem Innovation. In my next video, I will explain adsorption application. Thanks for watching.